upon a time, in a large forest, there were many different trees, such as mango, tea, oak, banyan, neem, etc. Among them, there are one tree which had a crooked trunk. It looked very ugly compared to the other trees. The other trees used to tease them. "You are an ugly tree." The poor tree was so sad and always thought, "Oh God, why did you make me so ugly? Why am I not beautiful like other trees?" One day, a woodcutter came to the forest and he saw the ugly crooked tree. Said, "This crooked tree is no use for me. I will cut down the other straight tree." He cut down the other straight trees, except on seeing this crooked tree, said, "Thank God, my ugly saved my life. We should never blame God for our two worlds. God has a reason for everything." Moral of the story.